Good morning, Mount Hebron Nation. Here are a few Black history facts from the Mount. Richard Allen. Richard Allen was a minister, educator, writer, and one of America's most active and influential Black leaders. In 1794, he founded the African Methodist Episcopal Church, the first independent Black denomination in the United States.